بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today, inshallah, I'm gonna pronounce a few words that some people pronounce them wrong or some people even memorize them wrong. So, inshallah, I'm gonna start with Surah Yunus, verse 35, and the word is يهدي. So, as we see over here, من يهدي قل الله يهدي أفمن يهدي. This one, يهدي, not يهدي. And this one is يهدى. So over here is the work. يهدي. After the he, go to the D. Not يهدي. And there's a شدة. So we say, أحق أن يتبع أمن لا يهدي. أمن لا يهدي إلا. Just like that. Following is Surah Hud, verse number 41, and it is the word, this word. This is normally Hafs, or the rule, you read it Madiraha, but Hafs over here, he read it differently. Hafs on Asim from Tariq al-Shatibiyya, he read it with, it's called something, it's called Imala Kubra. You will find a diamond under the Ra. And he read it with Imala Kubra. What is Imala Kubra? You're leaning towards the Ya. So for example, you have the Ya, the Alif here, and then you have the Ya here. This is the Ya, this is Alif. So he read it this Re, like that. He said Majre. So it's not Majra and it's not Majri, it's in between over here. So he said بسم الله مجريها مجريها ومرساها. Alright, this is the only word he read it this way. Moving on to Surah Al-Hijr over here, ayah number 2. This word over here, people normally read it ربما. A few people memorize it wrong. ربما يود. This is ربما. There's no شدة over here. ربما يود الذين كفروا. And the following surah, Al-A'raf, ayah number, verse number 189. And the word is over here. So people read this, فَلَمَّا أَثْقَلَتْ دَعُوا اللَّهَ دَعُوا اللَّهَ. It's دَعَوَى دَعَوَى اللَّهَ. So make sure also over here, فَلَمَّا أَثْقَلَتْ دَ. Take out the ta. Go into the lam, lam from the lam to the dal. أَثْقَلَتْ دَ. There's idgham. فَلَمَّا, we say, فَلَمَّا أَثْقَلَتْ دَعَوَى اللَّهَ. Right, moving on, a few more words. The following word in Surah Al-Isra, ayah number 90 over here. وَقَالُوا لَن نُؤْمِنَ لَكَ حَتَّى, don't say تُفَجِّرَ, تُفَجِّرَ, حَتَّى تَفْجُرَ, تَفْجُرَ. Okay, and the following one is Al-A'raf, ayah number 170. Over here, وَالَّذِينَ, people read it, يُمْسِكُونَ, يُمْسِكُونَ. It's يُمَسِّكُونَ. وَالَّذِينَ يُمَسِّكُونَ بِالْكِتَابِ يُمَسِّكُونَ. هكذا, يُمَسِّكُونَ. Moving on to Surah Al-Baqarah, ayah number 26. This word, يَسْتَحْيِي. So we don't say يَسْتَحْيِي, يَسْتَحْيِي, don't turn the ha into kasra, the ha has sukun. So make sure you hold the letter over here, sukun, yastah, and then give me this yi, like this, y-e-e. Yastahyi'an, yastahyi'an, yuhyikum. There's a few of them in the Quran. And over here, this word right here. So قل إنني هداني ربي إلى صراط مستقيم دينا. Don't say قيما. People memorize it wrong. قيما. It's دينا قيما. قيما. دينا قيما. Over here make the غنة heavy. دينا دينا قيما ملة إبراهيم حنيفة. I hope this was helpful. Inshallah, if you have any question, please write it in the comment box. بارك الله فيكم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.